Yeah, and just like that, we are once again off to the races. Welcome, everybody. Hello, friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to another episode of Emergency Call 112, Part 2. We are on our way to a container fire. Why do I open the driver's door? Open the driver's door, close the driver's door. Alright, well, be that as it may. Which way?
Leitstelle Mülheim von 1 TLF 4001, kommen.
Hier Leitstelle Mülheim, kommen.
Frage nach weiteren Informationen zum Einsatz. Kommen.
Wow.
Brandgeruch. Unklare Schadensmeldung. Sie werden eingewiesen. Kommen.
Verstanden. Ende.
Yeah, so they say, but you can see that once again, a little bit of time has passed since we played this the last time, but certainly the time was used wisely by the developers from Crane Tech, and yeah, the game is more refined yet. All right, here we go. We're just gonna take the straight way here. Out of my way, buddy. The driving definitely, or the driving physics of this definitely improved as well. It feels like a heavy vehicle, and but it feels like a controllable vehicle. And I think I messed up. Is it here? Oh, it is here. Sir, you might wanna move out of my... I'm gonna push you if you don't move.
Leitstelle Mülheim von 1 TLF 4001, kommen.
Hier Leitstelle Mülheim, kommen.
Erste Lagemeldung. 6 Kubikmeter Container in Vollbrand. Lage wird weiter erkundet. Kommen.
Das ist verstanden. Ende.
Yeah, so here we are. And of course, I am using the skin pack for the Frankfurt Fire Department. All right, let's see what we can do. Wonderful. Good job. Secure the road. I'm gonna grab those then, if that's okay. There. Done. Now I would say we can start firefighting. He's gonna get his stuff ready and we are going to man the pump and go
Lagemeldung. PA zur Brandbekämpfung vor, Brand unter Kontrolle. Kommen.
Das ist verstanden. Ende.
And there he goes, working on it like a man. I know our job here is a little bit, or might seem a little bit mundane. But it's all good. Now, how are we doing here? The fire has changed indeed. Yeah, well, good enough on we're still good enough on the fire. Or on the on the amount of water that we have in the tank. You know what? I'm pretty sure we'll have to grab the fork anyway. You're gonna fall down, won't you? How we doing here, buddy? Now we're making progress. The fire is out, but is it really? We don't know until we search for embers. It's still too hot. Yep, I'd say that's still too hot. Well, do your thing then. It's nice to see that they do something on their own now and not well, they don't need as much animation from us as they needed previously. So that's really nice to see. But boy, that's pretty much back to fully involved there. So with that said, I am now getting to the point where I think we do need We do need to establish water here. So we're gonna be doing what needs to be done while he's taking care of the fire there. I mean, at the very least, we have to... At the very least, we'll have to... get some, No, we don't want to close this. We want to connect this. And now we're going to open the hydrant. Need a bee hose? And we need to unfurl that bee hose. Yeah, sorry, my dude. We're kind of working here. Really? You have to drive over the hose, do you? And now we're gonna grab from this side here. We're gonna grab the... Oh, where is it? No, that's a distributor. And that I don't need. We need this one here. Collecting head. The collecting head goes on here. And that in turn... goes on that. And we are good. Is he still working on that? Yeah, he sure is. But now at least we don't have to worry anymore about us running out of water. How are we doing here? The fire's out, he says. Oh, we'll be the judge of that. Although, he might be right this time. No ember pocket found. All right. We're done. Pack up. Where is the place for this now? I think it's up here. Or is it here somewhere else? Can't remember where the darn... Probably really doesn't matter. So the collecting head is off. We should have taken off the hose here first. But that's okay. Disconnect that. Put it down. Furl the bee hose. Like so. Alright, we can turn the pump off. There we go. Now it's all good. All good. Alright. Soon, very soon, we have everything under control here. I just have to close the ladder. Back in its initial position. And we will depart. And with that, I say already thank you so much for watching. I do hope you enjoyed the episode today. And I will be back very soon with more. Don't forget, on Thursday, we have the Nexim 21 live stream. Don't forget about that. Well, because that's going to be pretty sweet. That all being said, until next time, Northern Alex signing off. God bless.